It's very difficult to say where the passion for wood came from. I guess I like new and I like to develop. So this kind of living material with so many possibilities, taking all this into something that people can actually use, that's a very big challenge and I like it.
Soon after we started our relation with Aviva, our need for worktops was growing quite fast. So we started to look into alternative solutions.
And then we came up with that engineered product, which is actually using both the low quality and the high quality from wood. And the engineered wood consists of a carrier material, which can be any type of chipboard, plywood. And then around it, we are building up decorative long last layer that create a very nice expression. And then we combine it to either a table or a panel. There are many options what you can make it to.
Boaz, it's a very dynamic partner, full of ideas, very challenging, demanding a lot from IKEA and also giving a lot back to IKEA.
There are many challenges when you work with IKEA, but the biggest challenge is to create products that people like. When we first built the factory, the plans were very big. And after we have started, the plan didn't work. So we had to reassess. We came with a price and IKEA made an assessment and even gave us a little bit more than what we asked. That's very unique. It's not happening too often. I believe that in the future, but not only in the future, it's a process starting from tomorrow, we will end up making a product which is by far better and much more friendly to people and environment friendly compared to where we have started. And only with a partner that looks for long term and believe in what he's doing, you can do such a journey and still be successful. You feel yourself like you are really evolving when you are actually creating a group of people around you that they all like what they do. They come to work and they enjoy it. That's a very good feeling.